I'm Niharika and I'm working with Help. It's an NGO and I'm an intern here. So my work here was to work on some stories that were related to doctors and patients and to search out for stories that really made us feel that doctors are our real heroes. So starting with my own life story, I would like to start. And the name of the story, I've titled it as The Ray of Hope. So while we grow up, the only people that love us the most and we rely on, and like they are the charm of our house, is our grandparents, being the grandkids of the family. I know it's with everyone in this world. So when I was growing up, I relied and loved being around my grandmother. She was everything to me. Everything that I wanted to be with, everyone loved her and I loved her the most. And she loved me the most. She was a person who made me believe in every good of this world. The only time I know that I was a positive person was when she was there. I believed in all the positivity of the world was because she was there. And she made me believe in that. Suddenly, there was this one day when everyone was sad. I did not know why. Everyone was in a mourning situation where there was just distress everywhere because she was detected with cancer. Yeah. So that is a disease which has nothing. It does not have a cure. The doctors are not friendly with it. The patients are not friendly with it. And the world is suffering a lot from that disease. And it's in every second house in this country. Everyone has been trying to figure out a situation where we can really cure the people, but we aren't able to find yet. That's still a thing. So when she got detected, we were all in distress. We were all sad because you know how it is with our grandparents. What could help? That's what we kept thinking. And what would come in our minds? Of course, a doctor would help. Who else than our only doctor who is the lifesaver of our lives? A doctor, a savior. She was detected with the third stage of cancer, and well, that was the last stage. All the places we went said she could not survive more than 3 months. Every doctor we went to said the same thing one by one, that she would not survive more than 3 months. We were in even more greater distress because she was the charm of our family, literally. All the places we went to said the same thing. Then we ran into a cancer specialist, which in my hometown, which is Rajasthan. So he saw her, and the fact that she literally wanted to live. There are people who actually do not even want to live, and then there are people who want to live and cancer holds them. There's much more to it. She wanted to live and to be there for us and with us. We started taking therapies, medicines, yoga practices, and whatnot that he said for her to do it. We continued as he told her to do it. And then, to everyone's surprise, I'm not kidding, to everyone's surprise, she lived 2 years with us. The doctor said 3 months were the maximum that she would live. And trust me guys, she lived 2 years, which is a very, very big time for people who want to spend time with them and for people who want to spend time with us. It's a huge, abundant time for all of us. And we were thankful that she could survive that much because it was her will that kept her moving. So, and the person I always wanted to thank was that doctor who helped us throughout. He did not just helped us with medicines, but he gave us really good ideas of how could we cure her internally as well. He was not just our savior, but he gave the biggest happiness of our lives for that time being. He gave her to us. For whatever time it was the biggest happiness that we had for the 2 years of our lives. When it comes to health and issues, it's not always the doctors who have to work on it. I believe it goes both handedly. If the doctors have to work, the patient have to work equally. And trust me guys, trust me, you'll see magic, because that's what I have seen. I did see magic. I wish that certain people who believe that they are not the right people to go to, they don't treat it, they literally have to go both-handedly, and you will see magic, guys. I have seen the change, and I want the people to see the change too. Thank you so much. I would really like to thank him.